An elderly man had to walk to a railway station 2 miles from his house. He was encumbered by two bags of equal weight, but too heavy for him to carry alone. His gardener and a boy both insisted on carrying the luggage. But the gardener is an old man himself, and the boy is not sufficiently strong. The elderly believed in a fair division of labor, and wished to take his own share.
How would you arrange that the three should share the burden equally among them?